Hey, it's Ryan Klitzman here again, Dean Team Hyundai. Hey, wanted to get you guys into a 2023 Santa Fe Hybrid Limited, one of the first ones we've got here on the 23s. Beautiful vehicle. This is a new interior they did this year. This is the beige interior. It's a darker, like almost like a chocolate look or a mocha look. Absolutely beautiful. The stitching on it is incredible. So some of the interior features on the 2023 Santa Fe Hybrid, on this big menu screen right here, it's actually not that bad, I promise. Right here, this is all the setup for the screen, and you got your tuning and your volume control, which I do like. I like that they still have volume and tuning knobs for you. Also too, on the car, this is all your climate control options right here. Obviously it's dual zone climate control, so driver, passenger can be separate. Over here, you've got your drive selects modes. You have Eco, Sport, Snow, and Smart mode. And then in those bad situations, if you need to lock in the all-wheel drive, you just hit the button. It locks it in full time. The other things on here is you do have downhill ascent control. This is if you're coming down the hills or the mountains and you don't want to overwork the brakes. You just hit that guy and it kind of slows you down, puts you kind of in a lower gear so you don't overwork that braking system. This is for your parking sonar. There's sonar in the front and back of this vehicle. So if you get close to something, it'll beep at you. The closer you get, the faster it beeps. So at least you'll know exactly where you're at. You also can see your camera whenever you want. So if I hit here, this is for the panoramic camera. You'll actually see there is a view of your camera. This is a limited, so there are cameras on the side view mirrors, the front and the back, so that's why you get that 360 view as well. So even while driving, you could hit this and actually look at your surroundings, which is fantastic. You also have heated steering wheel on here. You have an auto hold because it has an electronic parking brake, so even while in drive at a stop, it won't move until you press the accelerator. And then you've got heated and cooled seats on this car because, again, it is a limited.